Let me define the term nudge theory. Nudge theory is a theory in behavioral science, political theory and behavioral economics which proposes positive reinforcement and indirect suggestions as ways to influence the behavior and decision-making of groups or individuals. Nudging contrasts with other ways to achieve compliance, such as education, legislation or enforcement. I have included an infographic link with 10 examples of nudge theory.